What's up, SK gang? Welcome back. It's been a while, long while since I posted a video, but we've been busy with a lot of stuff, work. Kimani went to Florida last week for 5 days for a training course, and I've been sick. I've been dealing with a lot of stuff, with the baby shower, cooking, stuff like that. But I'm 30 weeks and 2 days pregnant today. I basically got 10 more weeks or 11 more weeks if I'm correct. But yeah, it's pretty okay now. But you see the first week to the 13th, 14th week of pregnancy, it's the worst ever. Vomit, feel bad, like, it's the worst. I can't even explain, but this is my baby bump. Getting big. Anywho, we just had our baby shower Saturday. I'm about to post a video in a minute. Of the baby shower clips, and I'm here alone. When Kimani get from work, I'm gonna do a prank. The not waking up prank, but I'm gonna do it this way. I'm gonna be like in the bath, filled with water, relaxing as I always do with my feet up, and I'm gonna put a little bit of this in the water. I'm already sick, guys. My nose is blocked off. Like, my throat hurts, sore, everything. So it's like the most caring person right now. So what if I'm in the bath, not waking up with blood? He's not even gonna worry about me. He's gonna worry about his son. He's gonna be like, oh, little man, okay. I'm gonna be like, oh. But let's see how he will react. Let's see what you will do, who you will call, how sad you will be. Yeah. See you in a couple hours, guys. Bye. Bye. Text him and be like, babe, I don't feel too good. I'm feeling even worse. My nose is a bit blocked off, but I'm good. So he texts me back like, going to the doctor when he comes. And I'm like, okay, did you leave it? So he didn't answer me. So I'm about to set this up. Lay down, listen to a couple music, and yeah, peace.
Bray. Really?
Why you see it? John! You see, every time I try to move around you, I hit the record.
Same way. The fabric by himself. You can't see yourself.
Overdo.
The prank producer, man. Suppose I have a situation in my room.
Feel like extra.
Yeah. Let me actually call impulse. Alright.
You
don't
know if you take
pause, motherfucker. No, this is my TV. Shit. This is my TV, I'm saying cups on. Yeah, no, I'm really trying to show you that shit I might be doing. Capuga can pull out my bad.
I'm moving the curtain. Let me just move the seat.
Just show me my hands, my youth.
Bro. All of my tights, then.
Let me if I
my prank failed. But subscribe, share, like, and comment. If you think it's prank.
If you when you get prank.
You prank me once.
No.
You prank me once.
No. Pranked it 2 times.
Which one called 2 times?
40.
No, that wasn't a prank.
It was.
How do you feel?
How do you feel?
Tell me how you feel.
Suppose the police put me on.
You want to hear me on the video?